Is happily ever after real, or just a ruse? Maybe it's just a perfect ending for Cinderella.
I'm going to be so happy.
This is amazing.
How many carrots is this?
It's a lot.
But for some of us, the search for true love never ends.
What do you say we get out of here?
I'd like that, actually. Just food, obviously. No funny business.
Oh, no.
Maxwell's a good guy.
He looks stunning.
He's that perfect picture of stability.
Please put your hands together for the beautiful princess.
He's trying to make up to you, to her.
Yeah, it's too late for that.
You're selling my house.
You're nothing but a liability.
Open this gate!
Hell will freeze over before I allow you to bring Ben 10s in my brother's house.
You really struck gold with Maxwell here.
Everything that glitters is not always gold.
I suck at relationships.
Don't worry about it, me too.
Oh, later.
My brother's estate will be longer, and I'm here to make sure that every single penny of his does not land in the wrong hands.
She's threatened to put me and my children in the street.
Got to touch it. Connect with the artistic expression, the meaning. It's not a woman, it's art. Same difference, bro.
Exactly what is happily ever after? Maybe it's just a perfect ending for Cinderella.
If you don't know who you are, everyone will tell you who you're meant to be.
Or the beginning of our Sleeping Beauty story.